If you ever change in the putting this spring on as an upgrade for TD5 vehicles, best way to change it, put the pedal flush. You might need to jam it down when the cylinder's on. And you can just squeeze these out because it's not under tension then. And it comes off just like that.